morning, Iron Birch. What seems to be the matter?
Nothing, Diesel. It's just that I miss my brother.
What brother?
Iron Ari.
Oh, Iron Ari's your brother?
Yes, you idiot. Ari and Bert are the brothers Grimm. I mean, I'm Bert, and I have a brother named Ari, and I miss him so much.
We all miss other minis too, you know.
How come Ari never gets released in the minis, but I was? I just wish Ari was made in the minis.
Oh, don't worry, Bert. I'm sure we can ask the Bat Controller. Here, stay here. I'll go and talk to him.
Wait, Paxton, I think I have a better idea. What are they gonna do now?
Oh, for Jesus' sake, will you stop moaning, chilling Cindy?
Why do I have to break my lights?
Your light bulbs are always broken. Now come on, I am taking you to see Iron Bert.
Yes, what is it that you guys want?
Chilling Cindy won't stop moaning about his broken lights.
What are lights?
Ah, you're an imbecile.
You're trying to hurt him or me?
No, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to that imbecile.
What is an imbecile?
Oh, you doofus. Come on. I'll deal with you later on, but I just need to take Chilling Cindy somewhere where he can be smart.
No, I just wish Ari was here.
Okay, Diesel Engines, listen up.
Why do we have to listen?
Shh, be quiet, Neon Bert. Diesel's trying to talk.
Yes, Scotty. Now, as I was saying, we all know there's a classic version of Iron Bert.
Yes?
Well, for those who don't know, Iron Bert has a brother named Iron Ari.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I know. I just watched the show.
Yeah. How can we do to make Bert happy?
I'm not sure how we can do that, but I think I have an idea.
What could your idea be?
I'm gonna telephone the factory and they're gonna send someone to cheer up Bert.
Really? Who?
Oh, you'll wait and see. It's part of a surprise, and I'm full of surprises.
Oh, we know, Diesel. You're not like a great race, you know.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, hello, Iron Bert. Iron Bert? I'm not Iron Bert, I'm Iron Ari.
Oh, since when did they make you in the minis?
Well, I just arrived now, so I'm here to see my brother Iron Bert. Do you know where he is?
Oh yes, he's in the bedroom moaning about you.
I better go and surprise him. Boy, I might as well come along to see his reaction.
Iron Bert. What is it, Diesel? I have a little something for you.
What is it? Please go away.
Fine. If you don't come with me, then I'm gonna have to take all your oil away.
Alright, fine. What is it that you want to show me?
I have something that you're going to love. You'll see.
This better be quick. Well, I guess not all the Diesel Engines could make it, but there's some. Even all of the Ardberg incarnations are in front. So when am I gonna see Ari? He's coming. Alright, we're here. Iron Bert? Iron Ari, is that you? Oh yes, give me a hug! Oh,
Surprise, surprise!
How? I don't understand. How did you get to that collection? I thought you were never going to be making the minis.
Well, Diesel got a call from the factory. That's right. And I asked them to make Iron Airy. Well, you have a lot more stubble than me. Oh yeah, that is noticeable. I mean, all of the other iron birds have stubbles except for the jellyfish one. I'm right here. Oh, the brothers have reunited.
Oh, isn't that lucky?
Yes, that reaction is not what I was expecting. So, are you happy to see me again?
Oh yes! I'm very thrilled to see you again.
Let's do some fun stuff that all Diesels do.
Yeah, let's.
Alright, talk to you guys later. I'm gonna make out with my brother.
To the neighborhood! Yeah!
So, Diesel, when are they gonna come back? Oh, they'll get exhausted after all the fun they've been having. Never know what they'll do. They might get into trouble.
I'm the strongest Ironworks Diesel around. No, I'm the strongest Ironworks Diesel around. Oh, but quit fooling around. I'm just happy to have you again.
Yeah, that is true.
Where should we go? Oh, instead of going to the neighborhood, why don't we go downstairs and break some glass cups? Oh, we don't want to get in trouble. Why not? Because if we do, the Fakadro's gonna punish us.
Oh yeah, don't want that to happen.
Let's just go down to the corridor.
No, wait, I was thinking maybe the boulevard.
Oh yeah, let's race down there, and whoever goes to the station first wins.
Okay, you're on.